Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'm gonna customize and try to review the Slam Truck. This vehicle is on sale for Prime users, so if you are a Prime user and if you have linked your Twitch account with your GTA game, you can benefit of some really big discounts. So now I'm gonna customize the Slam Truck and I want to show you how you can buy it. It's one of the latest trucks in the game and it's currently worth $1.3 million, but if you are a Prime user you can take it for only 850k this week, so good luck. Let's see how we can customize it, because this is a pretty special vehicle. It's one of the best vehicles for roleplay. It cannot have another use. You can carry cars with it, but they will fall off, so you have to know that before you buy it. But let's see what we can do with it, and we're gonna talk a little about after the customization part. A lot of you told me the customization part is the best thing that you is the thing that you love the most about my videos, and let's make it worth it. A lot of liveries and some of them are very very nice, but it's time to choose a nice paint. And I was thinking something classic but also nice. We're gonna see. I love this ultra blue. I just love it, but I also want a white and red combination. We're just gonna try it. Let's take this white, and as a secondary color, let's see the Torino. Ooh, it's already starting to look very, very nice. Yeah, my favorite kind of colors. And now we're gonna change the livery. This is without a livery. This is a garage car, so we can use something like this, but let's see which one is the best. Nope. No. Benny's? We can go with Benny's. Or even better with this Los Santos, but no, is that there is so much blue and don't want that. Let's see. It's hustle time again, looks nice. Okay, I am thinking about this. The Benny's, and we're gonna go with the Benny's today. Yes, yes, looking very good. Now let's see what else we can change, because we're gonna take it from the start. Best brakes. Now let's see the bumper, which is the best. Yeah, I have the best bumper. With those white lines, it looks pretty nice. Best engine. Now let's see some exhaust pipes. Yep, let's keep them. Grill, very, very important. We're gonna change the grill today. I think I'll go with this secondary stock grill with this red. It's amazing. Or I like also this one. No, let's take this one. Now let's see some hood ornaments. Yeah, it's nice this way. I have the Xenon headlight, which are perfect. Mirrors, we can change also the mirrors. for an older car like this, I think these are the best mirrors. Yeah, they fit perfect. I have my plate, I have my okay transmission, turbo. Now let's see what we can do here. No, let's keep this one, it's nice. And the wheels, I think I have. No, the wheels that I have, I think they are perfect. But let's gonna see really fast some other lowrider wheels. Maybe this one are a little bit better. Yep. Let's use this. They fit a little bit, the classic road, they fit a little bit better. Oh, nice. I'll put the custom tires. And we got ourselves a jewelry. This is a truly a jewelry, look at it. And let's go ahead and test it. So I struggle a little bit to put a bike on this car, but trust me, you cannot hinge it, you cannot lock it, and it will fall off. We're gonna see. We're gonna talk a little, okay, just fell off. We're gonna talk a little what it's about this truck. If you love retro classic car, this is the one for you. If you love role plays, this is the one for you to do role plays. But if you like to drive a car and to have a good handling, this thing, I think it has the worst handling that I ever drove in the game. It's not that stable. It doesn't have brakes, but it's an one of the oldest car in the game. So, yeah. That's that. You can put a car on it. You can do that, but it won't stay. And better try to put a SUV or something. But oh my god, this car looks just insane. I love the shape. You know I love classic cars, and this is not an exception. Exception, but told you, don't waste your money if you want good handling or speed. This is for role plays. This is for enjoyment ride. You can do a lot of role plays with it, and you can joy ride it in the town like I just do right now. Easy, relaxing, everything is fine. You can go pick tow a friend. Let's say we want to park over here. We have this big SUV. It's not cool, I know, but let's see how it can fit. Not that easy, because this is one of the biggest SUV in the game. And now tell me how you can secure it. It has a hook right there, but let's try. No. These are the headlights. You cannot keep it steady. It will fall off eventually. That's the worst thing. I don't know why they put a hook that really works. That was great if they did that, but yeah, that's the life. Overall, I don't regret buying it. I will keep it for sure, because I do like to play to role plays. Lately I didn't have the time, but this is a pretty unique car in the game, and it's pretty awesome. I can get enough of this shape, and I think this customization that I made looks truly amazing and clean. Tell me in the comments if you feel the same. Tell me if you like the car. I told you everything that you have to know about it, and see you really soon with another awesome video. I hope you gonna like, subscribe and share if you appreciate my work. You can follow me on Instagram, there I post my car pictures. And finally but not least, you can become a member. You can now become a shark, and it will make me very happy if you do that. And if you do that, you will have some benefits, so it's up to you. And we have a big horn. Thank you so much. See you soon. Bye.